While visiting Talkeetna, Alaska, my wife Mary and I decided to take the K2 flight past the Alaska Range. In just a few moments, we were airborne and headed toward the mountains. As we approached the range, we passed high over a glacier. In front of us stood Mount McKinley, called Denali in the native tongue. Standing at over 20,000 feet tall, Denali is the tallest mountain in North America. Flying over a glacier, small blue pools reflected the sky. Ridges seemed to be afire as sunlight converted snow and ice directly into gas. Clouds were forming. The Alaska Range was creating its own weather. We descended into a small valley and made our turn toward a snowy landing zone in the Sheldon Amphitheater at the top of the Ruth Glacier. Even though it was summer, we exited the airplane into a winter wonderland.
Well, it's because it's about 8 miles away from us.
Oh. What do you think, man?
That is the tallest mountain here.
Yeah,
snow. Here, look, it's snow.
That's McKinley.
Take a bunch of pictures. Watch out.
Are we on top of a mountain right
now? We're on a glacier about a quarter of the way up.
No way.
Yep, because McKinley's behind you. That's pretty fun. We thought yesterday was good. This is really good.
Let your waters wash down. Take me from this road.
There's a little tiny house, a little lodging.
After a brief stop, we were again airborne. This time, we skimmed along the top of the glacier, taking the low road back toward the airport. As we departed the Alaska Range, we flew over calm, mirror-like lakes and past a huge artesian well sending millions of gallons of glacier milk downstream. Finally, we returned, safe and sound with fond memories, to the Talkeetna Airport where our trip had begun.